the news that goes pop?
Yes, indeed. Yes. It would be my pleasure, Miss Robin. All right, good morning, everybody. And we begin with some Oscar news. Not long ago, Bradley Cooper was just an unknown actor trying to learn everything he could about his craft. Take a look at this video, trending big time online this morning, of young Bradley in 1999 as a student at the Actors Studio, the 24-year-old picking the brain of Oscar winner Sean Penn. Well, fast forward 14 years, and that curious kid is now Best Actor nominee.
Wow.
Also, during his time at the Actors Studio, he got the chance to ask one Robert De Niro how to break into the business. As we know, the two would later co-star in Best Picture nominee Silver Linings Playbook.
That's great. Cool. Incredible.
And Robin, is that Postal Service you're wearing? It's a question that we may all find ourselves asking next year, when a new clothing line will be signed, sealed, and delivered by the U.S. Postal Service. The name of the line
is
Rain, Heat, and Snow, in honor of the elements postmen endure to deliver the mail, and it will include all-weather gear for men, and you know, the postman always rings twice. A line for women is on the way. Clearly, they're not mailing it in when it comes to looking fashionable. Yeah. That was a triple dinger for you.
I need a Band-Aid, all right?
Well, are they including the brown shorts that they wear in the summertime? Because those are unbelievable.
First of all, that's what can brown do for you? That's UPS.
Exactly.
Oh. Thank you. Let's make sure we get it right.
They're navy blue shorts.
Those, then. That's what I meant.
I'll check. And finally, this one is also for you, Miss Robin. I know you love basketball.
I do.
I know you love otters. So we would like for you to meet Eddie.
Okay.
Yeah, no, I knew that.
Oh, yeah.
Eddie is the star of the Oregon Zoo. At the ripe old age of 16, he may not be a youngster, but the man got game. He isn't just showing off either. The deal is that Eddie has arthritis, and it's in his elbows. I didn't know otters had elbows, but apparently they do, and it's part of his physical therapy. And according to his trainer, Eddie almost never misses. Miss Robin Roberts.
That's
awesome.
So did you all fight over play of the day for that?
No, we don't fight.
Not anymore.
No.
Well, we keep it off the camera.